husband and I are retired senior citizens, and we bought a piece of property, 4 acres, in Hilo, Hawaii. After a bad storm, all of our power went off and everything in our refrigerator spoiled. So we decided to check out living off-grid. And we have a three-bedroom, two-bath house, about 2,700 square feet, and we have a rental house on the property. So we put 39 solar panels on and installed a 10,000 gallon holding tank and a water purification system and a backup generator. We have a cesspool for our septic, so we don't have any problems with our waste. Our drinking water is all from the rain, and it rains here so much we don't have to irrigate anything. And we've got these big tanks out here. We didn't want to just have a tank with a piece of plastic over it, so we put some nice tanks there. So our property has all 40 fruit trees, and we have white pineapple, coffee, bananas, and we also grow in a raised bed tomatoes. Right here is cacao, which is chocolate, and we want to have coffee, so we've got about 30 coffee trees, and those are getting ready to be picked and then roasted. So we've got the entire 4 acres fenced so that we could put a cow or a pig back there too if we wanted to. But we have no heating or cooling. The cooling is only with fans, because your average temperature here is 68 at night and 80 during the day. So we have no heating. So right now we have zero utilities. But we do have a backup propane generator on those days when we're getting no sun. But so far, our solar power is plenty for two houses. So we're really happy with it.